Hi, I'm Heather Moore. I'm the producer of Northern Scene, and this afternoon I'm speaking with Laakkuluk Williamson Bathory, who is in Iqaluit. Laakkuluk is a Greenlandic mask dancer and storyteller, and she's one of the key artists involved in a very special project that we have coming to Northern Scene called Tulugak. Hi, Laakkuluk.
Hello.
Could you tell us a bit about the Tulugak story?
So, Arctic communities are actually fairly new things in the modern communities, with roads and houses and telephone lines and all those kind of things, as they've been created, with the way that human beings congregate with heat and food and waste and all those kind of things. The ravens have followed us into town. So we really live, we live symbiotically in Arctic communities, human beings and ravens. So we spend a lot of time observing each other. And that's really what the Tulugak show is about, in terms of how human beings think of the raven and how we think the raven ravens think of human beings. But within that realm, we have mythology that goes back to, time unknown. We also have a lot of love, and we also have a lot of the countenance and weight of Inuit languages.
So for the actual show, you're telling these stories in a variety of art forms, correct? You're telling them in song and in story. Tell us a little bit about what you'll see if you come to the show.
What we've done is we have circus meeting, storytelling, contemporary music meeting, traditional music, and theater and drama, kind of pulling together all these different scenes that all have to do with the stories of ravens.
Wow, it sounds wonderful. Now, you guys are all getting ready. Before you come to the scene, which is... this show is taking place in the second week of the scene. You're actually going to spend a few weeks out in an artist residency at the Banff Center.
We've been given this wonderful opportunity for us all to meet at the beautiful Banff Center of the Arts to reimagine the show that has existed before and add new elements to it and really juice everything that was very good in the show beforehand.
Great. So what audiences are going to see is kind of a re-premiere of this new version that's been worked on intensely, and we're really looking forward to it. So it's for families, young people and old, shall we say?
Any age, yes. It's wonderful for children to see it, and it's also wonderful for adults to see it. We're so excited to be sharing our Tulugak love with everybody.